Where's all my soul sisters? Let me hear your flow, sisters.
Hey, sister, go, sister, soul, sister, flow, sister. Oh.
To tell you, to caution you, to encourage you, to love your moms, your wives, your sisters, your aunts, and impress upon them the importance of breast cancer awareness and education. I work now at News 8 Austin, and I have now for the past 8 years, and of those 8 years, for the past three, I've been able to put together these breast cancer series that airs every October. And the one thing that impressed upon me this time around was how many moms said, I just didn't want to let my children down. And in those moments, I thought to myself, that's my mom speaking to me, because she wanted me to know that her entire fight was for her kids. And so, moms out there, you know what this is all about. You know why we get up every day in October and wear our pink. You know why we stand in the shower and get hell-bent on making sure you've got every nook and cranny of that breast felt. Because I just don't want you to leave your daughter or your niece in the same position that I am in today. I love all the women that I've met throughout the months of October, and I appreciate all of their help with putting this series together. You can watch it on News 8 On Demand, that's on channel 1401. And women, this is a celebration of you, so thank you so much for being here today.
Shane is going to make me cry, actually, but short story, I was doing the breast exam, and right before my OBGYN appointment, I noticed something. So when I went in, I said, I felt something, and she said, let's do a diagnostic, not wait for your January mammogram. This was in December of 2005. And on December 26th, I found out I had breast cancer. So I went through the mastectomy and all of that good stuff, and about 6 months later, I was visiting with my awesome oncologist, Dr. Beth Hellerstedt from Texas Oncology. And I saw what she went through when she was 42. And when I found out about this, I said, you know, I don't think I want this. So about a year ago, I had a preventative bilateral mastectomy and reconstruction, and never had cancer and hopefully never will. To be able to make
women out here is please, please check your breast. If you have any inclination that there might be something wrong, get it checked out, because if I hadn't checked out my breast when I...
Oncology, she's with Texas Oncology. We have Dr. Beth Hellerstedt.
Thank you so much for that introduction, and thank you for having me here today. I really appreciate it. I certainly could not say anything better than all of the testimonials that you've heard. I think the key points here are that age does not protect you. Lack of family history doesn't protect you, and having a family history should empower you to make sure that you know your risks to the best of your ability to do so.
Okay, so next, we're about to get started. So we want to be as healthy as possible, so we are going to warm you up. And before that, I have a high heel fitness
exercise. You have a walnut in between those shoulders. Keep those shoulders back and keep your chin up, eyes up. All right, you guys have a wonderful race. I wish you all the best and early detection. Out to this world, the real one.